It's a fast-moving, exciting game that helps me keep in shape.
Wallyball is a great sport because it builds your cardiovascular endurance, and it's also great because it improves your reflexes and especially your stamina.
The Wallyball is a very nice alternative during the wintertime when it gets cold out.
I think the sport brought us together much closer. It's like real tight friendships.
Yeah, I think we shouldn't forget also the social benefits of Wallyball.
Off the wall.
Wallyball is definitely one of the hybrids of the original game of volleyball. And at this point now, we have come to where there are about 850,000 players in volleyball around the country. Kent Steffes, who is the beach champion, the winningest player these days on the beach, he won the Nationals when we played in Reno. The quickness of volleyball is the most critical factor. The shorter player can enjoy the game more. In volleyball, you have to be huge or else you're in trouble, but the quick player that can get down low and can manage to control that ball when it comes off the wall can be as important or more important than the ability to go up and spike.
The woman's height is 7'4", men's height is 7'11¾". I'd like to play on this height.
I think everyone who's ever tried it at any level that they come in at, you know, as far as athletic experience, has a good time with the sport and gets hooked, actually.
There's a group of us that play every day. We feel it relieves tension and it's addicting.
On our volleyball league nights, our restaurant booms. It's the best night of the week. Our income is triple. We have private parties that it all revolves around volleyball play. You know, we get 40, 60 people, and they'll break up into courts, into groups, and play throughout the night. It's the best thing.
In fact, at one of our clubs, we sell more volleyball time than we do racquetball time. So it's a good program for us.
Because my boyfriend is playing on one of the teams here. The skill level is unbelievable. I can't get over it. I wish I could play.
It's true. You have to have like a one-sided objective. Okay, if you think together the same way, then you'll be successful.
High
caliber.
Yeah, competition.